My read of the literature of people that drink artificially sweetened soda or stevia sweetened soda as an augment to their efforts to consume fewer than needed calories per day in order to lose body weight, body fat in particular, is that diet sodas can actually be a great assistance to people.
Yes.
I went back and forth on this literature because I thought, no, water would be better, but they compared water, 2 liters a day or a liter or more per day of diet soda. And it seems like it's a pretty good weight loss tool for people that would otherwise be drinking soda or would otherwise be drinking just water, which really surprised me. I'd love to say water's the best, but for weight loss, maybe diet sodas actually provide an important role for people.
Yeah, that was an interesting finding. I do think that the most, if not all, of the controlled intervention trials show positive effects of artificially sweetened or low-calorie sweetened beverages.